It was actually my last audition. I did a screen test with her and John Mark, and that was after I did a self-tape in Australia, and then they took on casting in Sydney, so I did that. And, yeah, it was just a surreal experience. They flew me over to do it. She was just so lovely to me, especially knowing that this is one of the first jobs that I've had. And she really took me under her wing, and she gave me a lot of advice, and she really supported me throughout the whole shoot and always stood up for me. And I don't know, I think she was really my rock for the duration of the shoot.